Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, my name is Mr. MEOLA, and welcome back to your favorite Clash of Clans series,
Raid Your Way!
That's right, guys, this is the series where I take your army suggestions, combine them with my enormous amounts of Clash of Clans skills, and crumble some bases to nothing more than a pile of rubble. In fact, over the last couple of episodes, we haven't even been managing to 50% anyone, so maybe that isn't actually what the series is about. But if you guys want to have your army suggestions featured on the next episode of Raid Your Way, make sure to leave your suggestions in the comments below. I think all up we have about 220 troop spots, so you can suggest anything with up to 220 troops. Be creative, be stylish, do whatever you want to do. The more out there, the more crazy, the more, I don't know, just random, the more likely that I'm going to pick it. So the question is, whose raid have we chosen to use today? Well, this raid was suggested by Eyeball60, and he suggested this over Twitter. And he said, you have to do an all-Valkyrie Clash of Clans raid your way. Call it MEOLA's Ladies. It must be done. Well, today, it will be done. Today, MEOLA's Ladies, they are ready. They are here in my army camps. All together, we have 27 of them and 4 spare spots because Valkyries take up like 8 spots or something like that. We have nothing in our clan castle because nobody in my clan trains with Valkyries. In fact, neither do I. This is the first time I've actually ever created one. Apart from the Noah's Ark raid, where I think that was like my first ever, and this is my first 27 ever. So guys, enough chit chat, paddywhack, give a dog a bone. It is time. It is time. Let's get ready to crumble some bases. Well guys, it took me like 3 or 4 necks, but we have found this base, and it may not be the strongest base and the strongest opportunity for me to find out the true power of the Valkyrie, but look at that loot. Look at that loot. There is 700,000 loot there. 370 gold, 340 elixir. Let's do this. Let's do this. I don't even know how to use these guys, so I'm just going to try and go straight through the center. Let's just dump them all. Oh, actually, I don't know. Let's just go nuts with them right here. Actually, no, there's stuff there. Let's just spam around a little bit, see how they go. We'll hold off on the heroes unless we really need them to get loot. Otherwise, yeah, we'll let them sit out for now. We've got a whole group going around the right-hand side here. We're also going to be using spells. I don't mind that. It looks like we've got the group going around the outside, which I don't like. We've got the two going straight through the center that need healing. Heal them up. Come on. There we go. They've gone through. That was lucky. That was very close. Let's go and drop a rage spell on them as well. Hopefully they... Oh my god, I missed him. That was terrible, but that's okay. Hopefully they'll duck back into there. No, they won't. No, they won't. That's a shame. Come on, girls. What are they doing? Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. They're like all attacking different walls. God, that's a bit... Oh, I placed my healing spell out there somehow. All right, that's cool. That's cool. Drop the rage spell in the center there. Hopefully the town hall is down. We've got 50%. There we go. We've got 2 stars. This is the best raid we've had in like 5 episodes. This is amazing. We've got most of the loot. We've still got like 300,000 to get. We've got over half though. I may need to drop my heroes in at the end just to clean up the little scraps, but here we go. This is it. We've cleaned out over half the base. We're at 67%. We've got a whole group going around, which I'm glad because I like them traveling in groups. We've got these few here that look like they're about to take out this wizard tower. Can they do it? Can they do it? Come on. Come on. There we go. It's down on the last one. Whoa. Okay, let's get back up here a little bit. Hopefully they go around the outside now, collect all of those collectors, because, yes, this is amazing. This is amazing. Nearly at 80%. I love the new feature where they actually position themselves in between two buildings. That way they can attack 2 or 3 or 4 at once. That's so handy. Look at this. Boom. 2 at once. 2 at once. Look at them go. Fantastic. Take out the mortar. That's the last of the splash damage that should pose a threat. Oh, okay. I take that back. There is a wizard tower there, and it's taken out about 3 of them. Hopefully, they can get through that wall before they die, though. We've got these 4 on the outside that should be able to get these 2 collectors. And as far as I'm aware... Oh, what are they doing attacking there? You got elixir over here, buddy. You got elixir over here. Come on. Come on. Drop it. Drop it like it's hot. Oh, come on. Oh, it's going to be close. They're going to try and get through that wall now. Oh, no. It's not going to happen. It's not going to happen. How can I not do this? How can I not drop my queen, right? Forgive me, forgive me. But she's a lady as well. She is one of MEOLA's ladies, in fact. So there's 30,000 gold there for me to grab. Let's go and activate her ability. There we go. In fact, they can take out the rest of the base. Miola's ladies have successfully destroyed this base and collected us over 700,000 loot. Let's have a look at the damage. Oh, there it is. So 370,000 gold, 340,000 elixir. That is a total 710,000 loot plus the bonus. 730,000 loot, 30 trophies, 640 duck elixir. That was bloody incredible. That was amazing. Wow. That's exactly what I wanted. That's exactly what I wanted. Let me go and train up some spells. That way I can use them later on. And yes, let's have a look at our loot. We can build two walls. Let's go ahead and do that right now. An elixir wall and a gold wall. There we go. In case you can't tell, I'm trying to max out my Town Hall 9. And we're getting pretty close. All I really have to upgrade is this one mortar in the middle here, which came in with a new update. And a couple more walls. Just these walls down here, these on the side, and then a couple more at the top here. But it's all coming along quite nicely. Also need to upgrade my dark barracks, but I'm not in a hurry to do those. And we have 4 days until we get our level 3 golems. So I cannot wait for that either. Well, guys, that is it for this episode of Raid Your Way. I really hope you enjoyed this raid. It was a very good one. We got 100%, all 3 stars, and 700,000 loot. 700,000 loot. I cannot believe that. Thank you so much for all your suggestions in the comments below. Make sure to keep suggesting under this video if you want to be featured in the next video or the video after that, because I usually go back a couple videos just to check and make sure that there aren't any fancy ones that I'm missing that people were suggesting on old videos. So make sure you're suggesting them on all 9 videos. The more you suggest it, the more chance I'm going to see it. If you like this video as well, it's going to help out the series. So make sure that if you are enjoying the series and you want to see more videos like this one, to like the video, share it with your friends, get the word around, because I'm loving this. You guys are loving it and I want to keep it up. So that's it from me, guys. Stay tuned for episode 11. Is this episode 10? Is this episode? I don't actually know. I think this is episode 10. So guys, thank you so much for joining us on another episode of Raid Your Way. This has been quite a successful one, if you ask me. I'm excited. I hope you're excited. Stay tuned for the next episode. Keep on smiling and I'll see you guys next time. Bye for now. Again with a salute. I don't understand it.